Kendall Jenner 21 is used to be in the center of attention, whether it be on screen for her family show Keeping Up with Kardashians or on a runway modeling the latest hot couture dress. But on 3rd June, Kendall grabbed our attention in much more casual location for a very sexy reason. The model was walking the streets of New York City wearing a gorgeous white dress with a sheer top and no bra. The second youngest member of Kardashian Jenner clan sluttered her stuff in the monochrome white frock and gave us a glimpse of at her perky blossom through the fabric. We absolutely loved Kendall's look as the dress sexiness didn't stop with the sheer cups. The frock gripped Kendall at the waist with a crozet and was held up with spaghetti straps that really highlighted her fit figure. Her legs were also on full display under the short skirts, and believe us, Kendall has legs for days. If you aren't a fan of Kendall's dead drop gorgeous dress, we are sure you will find her chic accessory appealing. Kendall sported with some white leather boots, a pair of classy oval sunglasses, two jumbo gold hoop earrings, a little fluffy pink purse, of course her phone, a little timeless look indeed. The raven haired beauty piled her hair up in an half down ponytail and bounced along the streets without a care in the world. For more updates, subscribe our channel.